Andrew, and I'm 6 years old, and I'm a bug. And this is my friend Sammy over here, and he's going to help me tell a story. It's my story about me when I was a littler bug, when I was about 5 years old. I was really, really sick all the time, and I felt really tired, and I had lots of bruises all over my skin. And so my mommy and my daddy took me to the doctors. And the doctor said, I have cancer. Oh dear. And the kind of cancer I have is leukemia. Sammy, are you writing this down? And so that very night, we went to the hospital. Off we went, my mommy and my daddy and me, to the hospital. And they put me in this room called ICU. Parts of being at ICU weren't so good either, because you know what? My mommy and daddy looked really sad. And they kind of walked around really sad. And the doctor and them would talk about big words that I didn't understand, and I was really confused, and I didn't understand what was going on. And I thought maybe that I was the one that caused my cancer, and I was a bad boy. But my mommy and my daddy and the doctor said to me, Andrew, it's okay. You didn't make the leukemia happen, and you're gonna get better. So that made me happy. And then my principal came and brought me lots and lots of presents, and I got more and more presents, and then Christmas came, and more presents came, and more presents came, and I had presents and presents and presents and presents, until finally, nobody could sit down because the room was full of presents.
Oh, I'm just exaggerating.
And then I had this operation, and my daddy went in the operating room with me, and they made him wear a suit called a bunny suit, and it was made of paper, and he had a paper hat on, and he didn't look much like a bunny. It looked more funny. Ha ha. So anyways, I had this operation, and I woke up, and I had this tube inside my chest called a Broviac catheter. And that catheter made it so that all of my chemotherapy went inside the tube and made me better. So I didn't have to get any more shots anymore, and that made me really happy. And you know what? Sometimes I wonder what it's like to go inside of that tube and where all that medicine goes inside my body. How it goes in and goes around inside of me. I wonder about that sometimes. And you know what else? My tummy hurts sometimes when after I do all of this medicine. And my Uncle Funky told me to put my tummy ache inside of my balloons and make my tummy ache float away with all the balloons. And it works. But you know what? It made all my hair fly away too.
Andrew the Bug grew out of the concept that children really do want to know and understand the truth about cancer. Children learn best by example, especially by the example of a friendly character who could sympathize with their condition. We had the opportunity, with the help of Andrew and Protozoa's Alive 3D software, to tell our story of how it is for Jules to experience the problems of dealing with leukemia.
Hi, my name's Andrew. And I'm a bug, and I'm 6 years old. And my daddy took me to the doctor, and the doctor said, you have cancer. Hi, Jules.
It is easy to talk with a bug as friendly as Andrew.
I'm having fun.
Andrew?
With Andrew, any child could be a super bug, too.
Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. How lovely are you?